His father had gotten into dire straits financially before his death and had sold off much of the cable assets. And Ted Turner actually went in the name of his father and asked for the networks to be sold back to him. In respect for the father, many people sold the network back to Ted Turner. And, you know, he ended up making one of the most profitable broadcasting networks in history. And not for the money, but for the love of his father. So not all millionaires are in it for the money.